Our distillation reactor is vertical design. It is very convenient in discharging residue automatically. It has insulation cover to keep heat inside with higher efficiency. After heating, the distillated oil gas will flow into vertical condensers and be cooled down first into liquid oil. Then the distillated oil gas goes to horizontal condensers. The extra oil gas will go through water seal, then it will be recycled into distillation reactor heating furnace for heating.